It's that time. It's the time that Suzette waits for personally.
Yes.
I'm trying to get those sheets out. Trying to get some paper. Ladies and gentlemen.
I want to read the news.
It's the good news, the bad news, and the other shit. It ain't nothing but pictures there. How you going to read it? Those are your visual aids.
Bye, Blah Talk.
All right, you guys. The good news, the bad news, and the other shit. For those of you...
Did you get anything from the Globe this week?
I'm waiting for this one. I know. I love it. I can't wait. I can't wait.
I'm going to buy you a Globe. That's what I'm going to do. Next week, I'm going to bring in an issue.
I'll take any gifts from any woman because it's so rare.
Well, everybody doesn't deserve gifts. You know what I mean?
Oh, that's the excuse.
It's true.
Ever notice?
Rare. I know.
I appreciate it, though. It's the, I do. I appreciate it. You going to bring me something?
I am, next
okay.
week.
Okay.
If you'd like to make a call.
Hey. I like that one.
You know what?
Oh, man.
I just want to know who the lady is who's doing all the talking. That's all I want to know. The voice is always it.
What is the good news?
Well, the first thing, the good news, and we have the good news and the bad news. First of all, I had them in the wrong order, so I changed it. And the good news, first of all, because we don't have a whole lot.
Never
it's rough. It's rough out there.
Like,
no, the good news is about the new networks network shows that are about to roll out, you guys.
Mm-hmm.
Between Fox, ABC, NBC, CBS, and the CW, you have 46, count them, 46 new comedies coming out. That's
nice.
Right, comedies. Mm. So theoretically, we will be laughing.
And theoretically, we all can get casted for something, right?
What does this photo have to do with this story?
I think that's to waste time.
Oh, that's for the
you
one before.
Roll along with it. That is just to kill time.
See, because I can't find all my visual aids, but I want you to know they have these 46 comedies. I tried to look at what the comedies were, and I didn't get it. They're a bunch of comedies. So we'll have to see. So that means help is on the way.
Help is on the way.
So that's that's today's good news, right?
Sounds like a good slot for Pac Stadium.
And remember,
nice plug, man. But Mario.
Oh yeah, maybe we can
like
get
a good
on one
slot
of those
for Pac Stereo.
That's right.
I think you know what?
That's
a good point.
Did they actually say the type of show? Because they usually follow in order a certain type.
Are they scripted shows?
Or are they all reality?
All kind of shows.
Oh,
I think most. Well,
nowadays,
no, they were more sitcom. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah,
I check it out. Well, I didn't print all that.
Wow.
You know what? Today, you guys.
See how much respect you give to the good news? I bet your bad news is highly thorough.
Oh.
You know what? I got frazzled today. I didn't get a chance because I was so busy accepting late people.
So we'll skip fast.
Okay. Check it out, you guys. Did you guys hear about the quake that hit San Francisco the other day?
No.
Okay, 2 days ago they had a quake that hit San Francisco. Not any major damage, but enough to scare the shit out of people up there because,
they
always worry.
Oh,
in San
Francisco. They should
as long as their bridge don't go down.
Yeah.
But it was the reason why you didn't hear so much about it is because you had other disasters going on all around the country.
Yeah.
Hence this picture.
Tornado.
For example, you guys heard about the tornadoes. People were actually on Facebook once again weighing in on what's the worst place to live, California with our earthquakes versus one guy. Well, Bobby said, I'd rather take an earthquake every 10 years than the tornadoes every season,
Yeah.
I said, okay, that's one way. But we feel sorry for them. We send our prayers out for them. But take a look at people again as they start to rebuild. Now, what was really interesting, you guys, is that the warning systems really now take a big part, at least for things like this. It's hard to warn you with an earthquake, right?
Right.
Because you don't know until after the fact.
There's no way they can really track it.
But tornadoes, they do a lot better in seeing them building in certain weather conditions.
Yeah.
So this time they did have warnings that went out, and it really made a difference in terms of lives being saved.
It's like that old school siren, remember back in the day?
They used to say, take cover, remember that?
Oh, yeah.
That was a nuclear age.
That's true, man.
I mean, if I wanted to bomb up this place, I would just wait to the last day of the month when they had the sirens. It was a test every time.
Hey, Duvall. vote, to vote. You don't use the word bomb.
Yeah, now I don't we already, there's nothing but Negroes in here.
Wait a minute.
Already going to have, they're on their way over right now.
Let me help you. Right. Don't use that word. Don't pick
it. That's you know.
Next to the ghetto. You said we don't. I start clapping. Vic looked over like,
well, this is coming from Suzette, the inventor of terrorist.
Now
we have Conspiracy Wednesday. She renamed it.
Off to Vegas.
It was quit
underneath the bus.
Okay.
That's wrong.
Because remember, good news, bad news, other shit. We're still in the bad news. What? How about this one, you guys? Deion Sanders.
That's all crazy. Oh,
his wife, take a look at her, because I want you to take a look at what it cost you.
Is it worth $200 million?
She has a six-pack.
If she's worth $200 million, then you know that DeVoe and Suzette are at least worth...
Shut up.
$200 million. Take a look. Hello, take a look at his wife. There's Deion Sanders. His wife wants $200 million alimony.
Good morning, Kobe Bryant.
He's probably worth, what, 10 of that, 10 times that?
Right, that's what I'm saying. I'm like, wow.
What if he is?
The point she's trying to make is that you can give it up. I see you over there. I mean, I don't agree with it, but I'm just saying that she's asking something probably that is very doable in his world.
No, I think she's asking way
once again.
More to get.
And so?
Like, I'm going to ask for 200 and if I get 10.
Just because I can.
Right.
Well, who knows what he told her when they were all cuddled up.
How you feel about prenups, Suzette?
I've never signed one. I don't. That's a safe answer.
Okay, yeah, all right.
But I think prenups are fair.
I do too.
I do.
Wow.
Any prenup?
Wow.
How about the one that says Mario just gets everything?
He just not that one.
I'm subject to his whims and mercies.
Whoa. I've never heard a woman say yes to prenup.
Well, I don't see anything wrong with it. Whatever you had before I came in, it's all good. It's yours.
I had one tell me, she said, Mario, I will sign anything you want.
What did
she
say?
I had one tell me, Mario, I will sign anything you want whenever you like.
Okay, then what happened?
Well, after about an hour later, and I was washing up. All right, you guys. And so now that was the good. That was the bad. So we did the good news. So that was the good news. The bad news. And yeah. So the really today the best. I tried to make it light because I know y'all were.
Yeah,
so now
we
got the other stuff. For here's the story. The other stuff. Story of the day. Pussy Riot starts a hunger strike.
Here we go. I mean, I was just waiting on this. You know what I mean? Because I was like, nah, it's too easy this week. You know what I mean? Like, no.
You don't
so
got...
here we go. It's the real
Murray,
story.
I gotta take real... my hat off to you, man.
So you guys,
the video
okay.
Ready and everything.
You it's can just... hold down two women at one time.
Wait a minute, DeVoe. You okay?
Okay, you guys need to pay attention. This is actually serious.
Why is it?
There is a very famous activist group from the former Soviet Union, now Russia, a punk band who's actually really well known in Europe, whose name is Pussy Riot. And check it out. This story is straight from RT.com. It's a big story over in Europe. But anyway, this punk band. Very activist. They broke into the Moscow's main cathedral and sang blasphemous songs at the altar. That's right. Just last month, they rushed into the Christ the Savior Cathedral in many dresses and masks, and they performed a song entitled Holy Shit before being escorted out by security. Let me tell you something. They're notorious for their publicity stunts. They once described their provocative acts as a punk prayer. That's right.
He loves this shit.
They had a plot to do some stuff in front of the Pope. Yeah. Now take a look. If you guys don't believe me, take a look at this story.
Yes.
Pussy Riot. And take a look at Pussy Riot. I ain't jiving.
I apologize to anyone who I know personally listening.
Lord, please forgive us.
Pussy Riot. I just like the name.
Yeah.
Y'all thought I was jiving.
Oh my goodness.
This story has traction in Europe.
You know something?
I told you now, let's check it out. So they were plotting to
bust into each other.
They were going to bust into a visit by the Pope.
Yeah.
That performed a song called Holy Shit. Everybody, that's Pussy Riot.
Are you gonna give them applause?
Yeah! Yeah! Don't mess with them.
Okay, you gotta give everybody a rating.
Don't mess with them.
I think everybody has to chime in and give a rating.
What do you guys think about Pussy Riot?
Yes, a rating on Pussy Riot.
I don't wanna hear you say it.
What's your rating?
Two.
Wow.
You know, what about the cause and what they stand for?
What is the cause?
They're against, they are talking about how organized religion is actually leading to a lot of the corruption in the world.
Ooh.
Okay.
And so they like...
They like to protest.
All these fires.
They like to protest. They like I said, they consider their acts as a punk prayer.
I love it. Everybody's like, okay.
Don't yell, you guys.
It's silent.
It's just silent.
You caught mixed messages right now, right?
All
right.
I'm not mixed at all. I'm very clear. That's some craziness. All
right.
Go ahead.
All right. Well, next story.
I love the name, but foolishness at its finest.
So it's about a two?
I mean, come on. What are we?
Zero.
All you got to do is give a number.
Okay. Zero.
I wanted you. The whole point is that they broke into Moscow's main cathedral.
And they did that.
Ran up to the altar. Okay, and performed holy shit. And now that they're arrested, they're on a hunger strike. And so the title of the story was Pussy Riot Starts Hunger Strike. That's the title.
No, we believe you, Mark.
What? You guys think I make this stuff up?
No, we don't.
So there's
I think you're the only one on the planet.
You know what I mean?
It's a big story it's a big story in Europe.
It's very catchy, too.
How about this one?
But I wasn't ready to say this.
Victor, that was like Switchblade.
Kitty, that's right.
They would spray beer into
they
the
would spit beer. They would chug a beer and spit it on the crowd.
That's right.
And do a pillow fight with these feathers. And the feathers would stick on the audience. So everybody looks like they're tarred and feathered.
That's right.
The show. It was weird.
Oh, no. Yeah, I apologize, Shauna, if you're listening.
And I'm really glad that Johnny didn't tune in today.
Oh, my Chicago people.
Okay.
Sorry about that, Jamaican embassy.
And I'm not done.
Okay, and he's not done.
And I am not done. I got
Forgive me, Jamaican embassy.
I will remind
this
you guys.
This will not happen again. And if you just give me one more week, I will. I will.
This is what you're
bringing. Listen. It gets worse.
I will pay the rest of my immigration portion. I promise.
Let me remind you all that.
Oh, yeah.
Today is Super Tuesday.
Yes, it is.
Right? Today is Super Tuesday.
Is it?
That is when today is a big day for all the Republicans because there's a lot of primaries going on. And they get to pick the losing candidate for the upcoming election.
But what does that have to do with this story?
Well,
the losing candidate.
I want to read
Now, because
Mario, my people because, really think I'm doing something with my life.
Well, but, okay, okay, all right. So instead of
my Asian is listening, really, it's better than this. You know what I mean? Don't drop me.
Okay. Okay, so instead of Super Tuesday,
Can I read it?
Suzette wants to set up this story.
Go ahead, Mario. Because
this, remember, we could be talking about Super Tuesday.
It may
but
be.
But instead, we're going to talk about a Kung Fu bear. Russian style.
What in the hell is going on this morning?
I scale the stories to my guests.
Guys, please don't strip me from general to lieutenant.
We've seen Kung Fu Panda. Now a real Russian bear has become an internet hit. Amazing visitors to a Siberian zoo with his perfect mastery of the martial arts.
Crying out loud.
You got a video of that?
Oh no, there's more! An amateur video shot by Andrew Kozensko shows the animal throwing a wooden club around his neck, passing it from paw to paw, like nunchucks, and twisting it in you front of him.
Are you doubting me?
Nickname Premier after the mountain.
Take a look.
Oh no, you let me finish.
We're gonna go all the way.
I just don't like hearing me read it. That's all it is. You wrote this.
I did not write that.
Nickname Premier after the mountains in Central Asia. The bear is a rare white claw featured in the red list of threatened species. The Kung Fu Panda.
I did not write
these sporty bears from the Central Asian Himalayan forest do not hibernate.
You getting undue credit, Mario.
Are y'all ready to see the bear?
Mario, come on, I got your back, man.
I'll spare us.
Thank you.
In other words, no. What she's reading is my copy. Remember, I just print it out and I share with you.
But you come up with these stories.
No, I do not. I get them off the news.
You bring them to their show.
Well, take a look at this. From RT. Watch this bear, you guys.
What is that? His butt?
Oh, that's the Kung Fu bear. Now watch him.
It's not just playing. With that wood?
Watch him.
Kung Fu Panda.
Kung Fu Panda.
I dropped it. Yeah.
Unbelievable.
Now
I could not make up that. Everybody, Kung Fu Panda. Kung Fu Panda.
Okay.
What?
You
see? She didn't believe me. You guys always think I'm making... I don't have time to make up this shit.
Oh my God.
I don't have time to make this up.
Oh God.
I'm sorry, dude.
Just do it. Your patience.
Oh, you know what? Mario, I'm sorry, dude.
I feel good.
I like the nunchucks, man. I got your back, dude. Yeah.
I thought it was a wonderful story. It's one of those wonderful animal stories that you add to your broadcast.
Oh, God, Lord.
That was amazing. Oh, man.
That was better than Pussy Riot starting off.
Wait a minute.
I have good Christian people listening to this show today, damn it.
It's a rock group. It's a rock group.
That's the name of the group.
You guys, I'm just showing the news. It's just the news.
Thank you.
It's the news.
It's just the news.
It's a selection of the news that we're cracking up about.
No,
what?
I tell you what, you guys better be careful.
Well,
Because your chatting fans may have a request, since you know when you actually laugh at certain subjects.
What they, do they say?
They may request for you to demonstrate a new story. So be careful.
That's
They're
right.
They're not. That came from you, Victor.
I did not say that.
That's right.
I get to watch them and actually,
you know what?
Keep it toned
Judge
down.
Not.
I'm keep serious. It.
And ye shall not be judged.
Okay. Quiet on the set.
Now, speaking of that, the last time we were together, we were talking about the whole history of Carnival, right? Mm-hmm. The Mardi Gras. I was tied to Lent. Remember? And people, we were shocked to find that people, many of whom, you know, we have people here whose family origins are in Cuba, in the West, in the islands, and they have a strong Catholic foundation. Yet, yes. They knew nothing, absolutely nothing, about the origins of Carnival.
Yep.
And Mardi Gras, how it was tied to Lent.
Yep.
What do you want us to do?
I want you to go back and get your Bible. Go get your Bible. Well, take a look, you guys. Take a look at these Carnival pictures right here. Because Carnival, it's the final days were last week, y'all. Take a look at these pictures. Well, I went and got you some. I knew you wanted to see some Carnival. So I went and got you some video.
This should be nice.
So you can see Carnival.
Are people naked?
Girl, I haven't watched the videos. I like to watch it with you. Come
you're not
gonna see. Come
you're
closer.
Not, you're not gonna get this video, man.
Scoot over.
They're not gonna give you this video. I'm gonna tell you why. They already snatched it, dude. Already.
Oh, they snatched it.
They snatched it. That's how fast they roll. That's what I'm saying. So
but
you know.
That happens. What do you mean?
Yeah. No. Wherever the account is, sometimes you know they you know.
Oh, you know they.
Oh,
do.
It doesn't get reported. Yeah,
you know,
they
never know.
They pull them down.
They pull them. Done.
Oh damn!
Yeah, that's
well,
all right. But you know,
next time we'll keep.
Yeah, it. Maybe we can get the ladies to actually reenact Carnival.
Well, maybe we can get the guys to reenact because there's a bunch of men in Carnival too.
Oh,
walking right. around with G-strings.
Wait, are you throwing that left hand like you about to punch somebody?
I know, right?
You put like your that? Hands on somebody. Okay, I think the women
oh,
will do
it. This may be
excellent
it.
Job.
You
I think you,
don't
you guys.
Have another one?
Dude. I think we're being see. I think uh-huh.
We're
internet.
Being watched.
Yeah.
See, I think I told you guys.
It must have been me when I said
next
that.
Next time we'll keep
yeah,
it.
Yeah. Word,
yeah.
Yes.
I just think everybody would like to see us demonstrate the reports
you
and enact
first,
them.
You go.
I'll go first. You bring. We'll do this. Everybody comes in with a story request for the next person to act in some fashion or whatever.
Oh no.
Oh wait.
Oh, you
so?
Act out the story.
Oh, no.
That means
no.
DeVoe act out the story.
No.
Like I pick out a story and DeVoe.
No. That's a setup.
That's not
it
a
is,
setup.
But I like it.
DeVoe,
can't
you,
set
you
up
put
better
me in
than
steel
that.
Pants with my drawers on the fashion runway, didn't you?
And everybody loved it.
I still don't want to see no pictures. I don't want to see no pictures. It's not good. So, okay. So, DeVoe, you don't want to participate
so
in that?
So, none of your videos are
no, no. You, everybody bring a story and then the other person reacts
yeah.
it.
Yeah.
Do you know
yeah.
these Mario
that
full field of messing up some mess?
I'm doing this right now.
I fixed
oh, there
it.
There you go.
I'm fighting them off. Look at the carnival. Now, most of these people bathe before the event.
That's off the chain.
Everyone takes a shower.
Will we ever get a carnival?
I saw Suzette some little footsies like that.
What?
Those little Wookie feet. You have some Wookie shoes on?
PMC suggested that we have some Bible study time.
He did.
Oh, we might need that, Ben.
Okay.
We need to save it.
We need an intervention.
Yes, we do.
You think we'll ever get anything like this as a parade or a carnival
yeah.
in the U.S.? Ever?
Yeah.
It's too black.
This is like the Hollywood.
Yeah.
New Year's
way
West Hollywood.
Mm.
Yeah.
Way too color.
Halloween, too.
Halloween.
Way too color. Sorry.
Too color.
And those coins are heavy. Man. That's a little two-step. We used to do that in my dance days.
Woo!
Look at them legs. Chocolate. Now, of course, none of you are thinking about sex while you're watching this, right? I know I'm not. I'm thinking about the pure joy.
Well, look
man.
How they're doing it now.
Man, that's unbelievable.
It's just
wow.
friendliness.
Wow. We got a big screen.
That's
you know what?
Wow.
Wait a minute. Hey, you think about it. We get hyped. We get hyped over a Super Bowl halftime for 20 minutes.
We don't.
This makes it look like
a
one-second commercial.
Show.
I'm serious.
Even our what is our
oh.
famous parade we have every year?
MLK?
No.
That's terrible.
For those who don't know, that's the worst parade we have.
That's the biggest Martin Luther King parade in the world. It's the biggest one in the United States.
You guys are talking about Macy's.
Everybody, that's Carnival. Next week we have the girls wear outfits like this.
I can't believe you said MLK. I'm sorry, dude. I didn't expect that one.
You just have to know what that means. The joke of that. Those who don't know. Just
I've never seen it.
Exactly. That's the point. It's so small.
Our parade is a sad statement.
And it is because Martin Luther King did a lot for everyone. And
it is.
That parade is pathetic.
It is the largest Martin Luther King parade in the United States, which means the largest probably in the world.
Which means it is. That's a very sad story. Because it's about five blocks.
Maybe
long,
we can
about
make it better.
People.
Yeah,
ladies and gentlemen. So you know,
we got Tyrese out there.
That's been. That's it.
Yeah.
Enough of this. Ladies and gentlemen, that's the good news. The bad news, and the other shit. Don't believe Suzetta DeVoe. Stay with Acapella, the General, Vig, and I. We will protect you.
Yes, we will.
What?
From the evil temptresses.
What?